Ciao a tutti, benvenuti a Balconi TV Trento. Oggi con noi Hoboken Division. Thank you, guys. Okay, today we have Hoboken Division from France. Yeah, where exactly?
Where exactly in France? We come from the northeast in France, okay. Nancy and Metz.
On a bass and voice, Marie.
Marie.
Yeah, and yes. Do you want to introduce the rest of the band?
So the guitar player is Mathieu, and the drum player is Thibaut.
You recorded two albums. I have them here.
Yes.
Do you want to say something about that?
Yes, so but the first album is the black one. We recorded it only the two of us, Mathieu and I. with dirty drum boxes, really lo-fi style, lo-fi blues style. And the second one, the white one, Thibaut came with us, and it's the last one. It was out like November, past November.
It's really fresh.
Yes, yeah. Still fresh.
What's the meaning of your name?
Hoboken is a city in the New Jersey, near New York, and historically it has a big history with bluesmen and blues music, because all the bluesmen running away from poverty in the south of the USA came in Hoboken. So we wanted to pay tribute to them with our name, because it was really important for us, this kind of music, at least at the first album and still now. But
If we want to find your album on the internet, when yes. We have to search?
You can look in our Bandcamp, where there are all our albums and also the old EPs we did a while ago, and also on YouTube and Facebook, you can find it.
If you want to listen to Hoboken Division, you can search it on Facebook, Hoboken Division. You can read it here. We have subtitles.
Yeah.
E allora non ci resta che ringraziare gli Hoboken Division di nuovo, grazie per la loro musica. Ringraziamo la PPM, ringraziamo il Rifugio Bindesi che ci ospita, ringraziamo tutto lo staff di Balconi TV. Ringraziamo Marcello che da dietro mi fa gesti, dice te li ho portati io e non dici niente. Ringraziamo la sua maglietta dei Newborn Tars, che è bellissima come le copertine dei primi due album. E non ci resta che salutarvi e dirvi ci vediamo alla prossima puntata. Ve lo aspettavate il pollicione? Invece no, oggi no. Ciao a tutti.